To make ruby grapefruit marmalade, thinly peel 3 ruby grapefruits and boil the peels for 10 minutes. Then finely julienne and add them to a pot with the grapefruit segments and all the juice you can squeeze out of them. Then scale the citrus with the same amount of sugar, add a split vanilla bean, and slowly boil for about 30 minutes. The marmalade is done when it reaches 105 degrees Celsius or 220 degrees Fahrenheit.